speaking of the women's division, please welcome my guest here in the social media lounge. She is the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss. Alexa, welcome.
Thank you.
Well, first, I want to get your reaction. I know you have a lot to get done tonight, but Asuka is joining the Red Brand. How do you react to that?
You know, I think it's great for our division. You know, I know she's dominated NXT and she's the Empress of Tomorrow, but she needs to realize she's never faced the goddess.
Well, something that I know you have been preparing for a couple weeks now. Your match tonight, a fatal five-way match here at No Mercy. How are you feeling about that?
I'm very excited. You know, I've always said that I'm the best in this division and the top of the division, and I'm excited to prove that tonight.
All right, well, we invited the WWE Universe to ask whatever they wanted on social media. So you ready to get some of those questions?
Yeah.
Okay, first question we have. How have you prepared for this match physically and mentally, knowing that you do not have to be the one pinned to lose the match?
You know, the way I prepare for this match with any other match is the same. You know, I'm the champion. I'm the goddess. I have the biggest target on my back. I know the entire women division is trying to take my title away from me, and I have to be the one to keep my eyes on everybody and make sure that even though I'm not getting pinned, which I think is so unfair, that I don't have to be the one pinned, I have to make sure that I'm the one in the ring, keeping my eyes on everybody at all times to make sure that I walk out with my title.
All right, your next question. This is a very big one. I want you to put a lot of thought into this. All right, the next question is, will you marry me? This one comes from Robbie Rob James.
Aww, thanks, Robbie. That's so sweet. No. I will not marry you.
That didn't take much thought. I mean, why not? He seems like, just judging by his Twitter handle, that he's
tacky
a really nice guy.
Charlie. Tacky. Please.
Is there anything else he can do to persuade you?
No. Lowest chance. Already. Would you marry that? No.
Well, he's not asking me. He's asking you, unfortunately, for me, but...
Yeah, I know he's asking me.
All right, we're going to move on to the final question, Alexa. Here we go. This is from @BanksArchitect. Do you still believe you'll walk out tonight as the champion with four threats, including your former best friend, Nia Jax?
What makes Nia Jax a bigger threat than anybody else? You know, yeah, we were former best friends, but I know Nia, and I know that she has weaknesses, and I know that one of her weaknesses is she's not willing to do whatever it takes to win. I am. There's no fair in fighting, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
All right, well, you heard it here from the Raw Women's Champion as she prepares for her fatal five-way match tonight here at No Mercy. Alexa, thank you so much for joining me here in the Social Media Lounge.
Thank you.
And best of luck to you tonight. Guys, I'm going to throw it back your way.